Yet obviously they are in the grip of an archetype which is rising through the medium of the unconscious. Behind profane appearances.